Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Modern Warfare 2. Follow Sergeant Foley to Whiskey Hotel. Okay, so this is like the presidential bunker.
Hustle up!
Obviously, it's been compromised. Anything of interest in here? Nope.
Keep hitting them with the 240 Bravo! Get more men moving on the left flank!
What's the situation here?
You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant! There's still power in the White House! That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command! If we can retake it! Now get this squad moving on the left flank!
Left flank, let's do it, boys! Oof! This is crazy, man. All right, so the enemy's on the White House, and that White House still currently has power. Would obviously be very useful to us. I'm trying, son, but I'm getting mowed down out here. Whew. Stay alive here, we're almost there. I think we're good. No big deal. $50 million plane just chilling here on the ground.
Let's go.
A grenade that was just dropped right here. I don't want to step on it as it blows up. President's office, isn't it?
Done!
Sarge, are you reading this?
That's why we gotta go! Now get the door!
Roger that!
We're gonna do the green smoke to be able to let him know not to basically destroy this building. We either do that or we all die by the fire of our own people. He's down. Stay alive, baby. And a vector. Oop, hello. Don't be coming down like that. Who do you think you are? Weapons, sir. 2 minutes to weapons release. We have 2 minutes to do this. Come on, Dunn. Keep it together, bro. This way? Hope these guys know that they're gonna die too. Gonna let us get to the roof. Give me this P90. Where'd it go? P90 ACOG.
Let's go.
That was a good guy. Get it, baby. Hey.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.